Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. 5 things to watch in Alabama's Senate election 11 videos. Alabama voters struggle with supporting Moore. Doug Jones touts celebrity endorsements. Roy Moore invokes Trump catchphrase. Jones courts minority vote in Alabama race. Moore opponent faces backlash for new flyer. Trump urges rally goers to vote for Roy Moore. Shelby, the Republican Party can do better. Conway, Trump is only endorsement that matters. Roy Moore beats out candidate. Trump supported Steve Bannon celebrates Moore's win. Moore has history of controversial comments. Story highlights Roy Moore's baggage could be decisive against him Tuesday. Doug Jones has benefited from help from Barack Obama and other key Democrats. Polls close at 8 p.m. ET. Montgomery, Alabama, on Tuesday. Alabama voters will deliver their verdict on Roy Moore.AA twice ousted as state Supreme Court Chief Justice, criticized nationally for opposing the rights of LGBT Americans, Muslims and women, and accused of pursuing sexual relationships with teenage girls while in his 30s, the Republican could still be in position to win a Senate seat in the special election to replace former Attorney General Jeff Sessions. A.A. Moore faces Democrat Doug Jones as the nation watches the end of a contest that has roiled the Republican Party and dominated the national dialogue. A.A. Here's what to watch. 1. Does Moore's history matter? Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.